verbatim just came straight out on in the Hacienda in Manchester. And we all turned around later and said, the only good thing about the evening was that song that seemed to appear from nowhere. And luckily we could remember it. So that started the line of thought. From that, that was the random thing of Brian Jones coming back into my consciousness. And I started to wonder about it, and it seemed that it was... Suddenly, recently, the 60s have actually been mentionable again, whereas for a long time it was just impossible to say anything. The word psychedelic can be used again, which is actually quite remarkable, because for a long time you'd have been thrown under the table if you said it and laughed out of the town. And I was fortunate when I was at school, when I was a schoolboy, I actually met Brian Jones once and the rest of the Rolling Stones. And I remembered it, and I still can, as vividly as when it happened. And the strange thing that struck me then, and I didn't try and articulate, was that he seemed completely separate from the other people in the room the whole time, like a phantom, as if he was not real. And I also then remembered that when they started making singles, I bought every Rolling Stones single, and then I stopped. And I suddenly thought, that was when he died. I never bought any more. And I hadn't done it consciously, but it made me wonder why there was such a definite stop, a shutting down.